am wearing complete white, and guess what? That means it is time for Color Me Rad.
Well, I've made it to Color Me Rad 2016. This is actually the first time that they've ever changed the location. This time, instead of being at COP, they're doing it at SAIT. So we'll see how that goes. Also, it is raining this year, so we'll see how that goes as well. But I think it's still going to be a lot of fun. The next clips you're going to see are from the event.
I am in the middle of Color Me Rad, and it is definitely different than last year. It seems like it's slightly a bit disorganized because some of the color stations, there weren't like any people throwing color or anything like that. And because they moved all the run times up to like 9 o'clock, there was just a congestion at like all the color stations. But either way, it was still fun.
Well, I finished Color Me Rad and I am covered in color. I'm gonna go over to the stage thing over there and get even more covered in color.
It was a lot of fun. I am totally covered in color, but whatever, it was fun. And yeah, that really sums up my Color Me Rad 2016 adventure. In the comments below, let me know what your thoughts are on Color Me Rad. And yeah, that sums up this video. Thank you for watching. I will see you next week. Don't forget to have an epically awesome day. Bye.